late 2013, I realized that my feet were swollen. They did a lot of tests until they come to a conclusion that they say I have the disease by the name of lupus. I cannot move. I cannot even walk. It's very, very, very hard to be like this. I believe that God can heal me through the man of God, Pastor Chris.
Now, the man of God gets to Fiona with great anointing. He takes a hold of her walking stick, and then he blows a fresh dose of the anointing on her. And look at her reaction to the anointing, and she goes under the power of God. This is a great day for Fiona, for she has been made whole. This is miraculous. She doesn't need the walking stick anymore. Glory, hallelujah.
Hallelujah, Jesus has done it again. He mend the brokenhearted. Jesus has done it again. Glory, glory, Jesus has done it again. He gave life to dry bones. Jesus has done it again. Has done it again. He has done it again. Jesus has done it again. He has done it again. Jesus has done it again. He has done it again. Jesus has done it again. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hey, Jesus has done it again. Jesus has done it again.
Done it again.
Glory, glory. Jesus has done it again.
He has done it again.
He gave life to dry bones. Jesus has done it again.
He has done it again.
He has done it again.
He has done it again.
Jesus has done it again.
He has done it again.
He has done it again. To the blind, he raised the dead by the power of his mind. He healed the sick and gave sight to the blind. He raised the dead by the power of his mind. Hallelujah!
He has done it again.
Jesus has done it again.
Again.
Healing cancer again.
Jesus has done it again.